Beach FM kick off Sports Breakfast Show with HMC Carthy, your local authorised Kia and Suzuki sales and service agent, and now your local AA Auto Centre. At HMC Carthy, the journey just gets easier. Find out how easy online at hmccarthy.co.nz.
Welcome back to the Kickoff Sports Breakfast Show on Beach FM 106.3. Well, the big grand final today happening at Levin Domain. We've talked to Rahui, now it's talk to Shannon, and let's welcome to the show the president, Ernie Timms. G'day, Ernie.
There you go, mate.
Good, mate. How are you doing there on this glorious grand final day?
Yeah, nah, pretty good. Pretty good, mate. Nice weather here in Shannon. Beautiful day for rugby.
Absolutely. Well, what a journey it's been for you guys so far. You know, shortened season due to COVID, and now, you know, it's been affected again, mate. But how has 2020 been for you guys?
Yeah, no, it's been a pretty good season, mate. You know, we never sort of knew if we were going to have rugby at all, and everything was sort of up in the air, right up to how it was last night at 5:30. You know, no one knew if there's going to be rugby, not going to be rugby, but finally got rugby underway, and there's been huge crowds at the games and that. I think all clubs have experienced good turnover on their, you know, socially after the games, and huge turnout. So it's been awesome, and the competition's been real good too. Yeah,
it has been. The competition actually has been outstanding this year, with a lot of younger players, you know, unfortunately not being able to go away to Polytech or whatever, but they're here playing rugby during, and they've been playing some pretty good code.
Yeah. You know, the level of rugby in the Horowhenua the last couple of years definitely lifted. You know, even Mike and I, even though they finished at the bottom of the table, I think they won the final game against Toa, but you know, those guys, they've got some young players, young 18-year-olds in that, and you know, they might have won many games, but the you know, couple of years time, they're going to be a side to be reckoned with. The whole competition's tough, eh? You never know from week to week how it's going to go, eh?
Absolutely. It's real good. Absolutely. Yeah. And with a shortened competition, you know, all points were up for grabs. And one of those little tricks that Shannon had this year is they played till the final whistle, if you will, getting some last minute upsets throughout the season, but also some very tight games. So, well, let's talk about those ones. Last week, Toa 27-26. Tell us about that semi-final, mate.
Yeah, that was pretty intense down there at Tiatiawa. Pretty intense. Shannon got away to a good lead in the first half. I think it was 29 at half time. And then Toa come back and got right up with it was 23-27. Right up to the last second to play, and it got a little bit but technical, because someone gave the wrong info of the score to Toa. Wow. So they did a drop goal, and so they lost by 1 point, like the fella kicked a drop goal.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so it's sort of the game, everyone left the game a bit empty, you know, understandably, like sort of there was a bit of confusion over what the score was. Sort of most people knew the score, but some people didn't know. Sort of didn't play to the school, but yeah, there was a bit of drama during the week. I felt for Toa a bit. It was a bit of a sad way to end the season, but we just got to put that behind us. And obviously, we're in the final, so onwards and upwards. We're probably lucky to be there, to be honest. But yeah.
Hey, however you got there, you're there. It is the final game of the season, regardless, for everybody, and you guys are at the big dance. So let's talk about Rahui for a second. You guys faced him in round 2, went down 28-37. Round 6, 20-27. I see a nail biter in store for this afternoon.
Yeah, it's going to be a good game, eh? No doubt, Rahui's been the top team all season, but as I said, the competition is so tight. We went down by 7 last time. I think that both teams, like, not taking anything away from the forwards, but both back lines are awesome to watch. You give Rahui an inch, and they're gone. They're scoring, and Shannon back line's pretty handy as well, you know. We've got some young fellas on the wing, and couple in the centres that can make something out of nothing as well. So it's pretty much, hopefully your forwards can get the ball, get possession, and then feed the backs. And she's pretty entertaining rugby to watch. And I hope today is like that. I hope it's a good tussle, you know, like good even game. And although there's not going to be any crowd there, I think, you know, everyone can watch it on live stream. So I hope they get a good throw out of the final. And either way it goes, it'll be good for both of our towns, like Otaki and Shinny, know to have their teams out there. And yeah, good atmosphere. Even though they're not at the game, we'll still hope they all band together and have a bit of fun, eh?
Oh, absolutely, mate. We will be live streaming it across the world, and definitely we'll be reading out those comments from everybody supporting both teams. Just quickly, you touched on your backline, mate. There's been a couple standouts this year, but can you pinpoint any of the boys that have really impressed you in this 2020 season?
Mostly the whole back line. We've got this guy Jackson from up in Palmy. He played for us the last couple of seasons. So I can't pronounce his last name, but he's from Linton Army. He's quite an impressive player. Another guy, JD. He's another boy who's come down from Linton. He's pretty good player. And we've got Ilisoni Rahihi on the wing. He played for Foxton last year, but he's actually a Shannon boy, lives here.
Nice.
And in the forwards, we've had a young fella, Isaac Laris. He's playing lock. He's only 18, 19, and he's had a good season as well. You know, for a young guy, muscling it up against some bigger boys, eh?
Yeah.
So, yeah. But mostly, we've got a pretty good, like, probably, I think 2 weeks ago, when they took the field, I said to one of my mates, you know, this team will be one of the best teams I've seen run on the field for Shannon for years, eh? Like, the skill level's unbelievable, eh?
Awesome.
Yeah, it's good.
Well, mate, we can't wait to broadcast it, be down there with you, and hopefully we're all smiles at the end, mate. But you've made it to the grand final, and that's an achievement in itself. So go well, mate. We'll catch up later on in the ground.
Yep. Okay, mate. We'll see you this afternoon. All good.